Starting the Northeast Alabama Community College basketball program in 1966, Bill Elder built the Mustangs into a formidable program in the Alabama Junior College system. The Northeast basketball program was born in November 1966, with a season-opening loss to Calhoun Junior College, and then proceeded to win 15 of their next 20 games, en route to the Alabama Junior College State Championship. That championship season came full circle as the Mustangs defeated Calhoun Junior College for the title. Success continued for the next six seasons under Elder's leadership, despite racial tensions as he was tasked with integrating the program for the 1968-69 campaign. During Elder's seven seasons as head coach of the Mustangs, they never suffered a losing season. Records of 19-6 for 1968, 19-10 for 1969, 15-13 for 1970, 16-6 for 1971, 21-8 for 1972, and 14-11 for his final season at Northeast in 1973. The 1968 Mustangs finished in the number one defensive team in the nation, state, and region. The 1969 campaign saw the Mustangs finish as the Alabama Junior College state runner-up, losing to Walker Junior College in the state tournament. Again, the Mustangs were the number one defensive team in Alabama and the number nine defensive team in the nation. Defense was a strong suit of the program for the next three seasons, 1970, 1971, and 1972. All three seasons, the Mustangs finished as the number one defensive team in the state and region and was the number five defensive team in the country for 1972. With a 21-8 record for that 1972 season, Elder was named Conference Coach of the Year. His final season with Northeast came at the end of the 1972-1973 campaign, with a 14-11 record and again leading the state and region in defense and number seven nationwide for junior college basketball. For his Northeast career, Elder had a record of 119 wins and 61 losses, one state junior college title, and one state runner-up. After leaving the Northeast program, Elder served as head basketball coach at the University of Montevallo from 1974 to 1985, and the University of Mobile from 1985 to 1996. He also served as athletic director at Auburn University, Montgomery. Following his retirement from coaching, Elder wrote a book about his journey at Northeast, titled All Guts and No Glory, which was published in 2007. Dr. Bill Elder.